citizens. I've seen that lacking in the last 4 years. We have a lot of critical thinkers, and I'm looking at every single one of you there, and I think as your representative, I'd be spending a lot more time locally with the local people getting their opinion than doing a nationwide effort that Mr. McMillan's been pursuing. I just think if you're being paid by your local taxpayers and you're their employee, that's where your focus has to be. And that's what I plan to do.